In last class, we learned basic calligraphy strokes. Today, we are going to learn alphabets using basic strokes. Let's start. This is slanting stroke. This is A stroke. This is wave stroke. This is crown stroke. Next, B. This is I stroke. This is wave stroke. This completes C. Now D, using wave strokes. Next E, I stroke, wave stroke and crown strokes. This completes E. Next F, this is I stroke, wave stroke, crown stroke. Again, wave stroke. This completes G. So, A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Next, we learn in next class. Thank you.